Every video is represented in the catalog by one of the thumbnails from that video. When you wish to change, simply right-click on the thumbnail you want to use and pick Use Selected as Video Thumbnail. Your thumbnails also function as bookmarks and will play directly at that place in the video. This allows you to quickly browse through all the meaningful parts of your videos and skip the boring stuff. Download and try Fast Video Cataloger today at videocataloger.com. You have a free trial of the full version.